Nobody ever knows, nobody ever sees. I left my soul back then, oh, I'm too weak. Most nights I pray for you to come home. Praying to the Lord.
Hello everyone, now we are at Borough Ratchimi College, honoring students. We have students who wear different uniforms in each of them. Have you ever suspect what the reason that they wear each uniform? So today we will bring you to know each uniform that they wear. Are you ready?
Yes!
Let's go! Please don't go.
All nursing students need to wear to study and order. The nursing student concept of white shirt, knee done, back skirt, back shoes, 1 to 2 inch high, and hair collection from Borough Ratchimi College of Nursing Surat Thani. Now please don't go.
Uniform that are of nursing students called light blue white. Uniform are an important set for nursing students. It is a set for to you to tend the patient. All nursing students must wear this uniform because they are identity of nursing students and help to answer with sacrifice. Do not expect me to.
Uniform of nursing student that we introduce you to know is PE uniform or physical training uniform. It is uniform that you must wear when you have all of activity such as exercise or lab in the classroom, or when you have activity outside the college. Quality of this uniform is light blue, both short sleeve shirt and trousers. The most of nursing students like when they wear is because they will feel comfortable.
Uniform that you must wear when you have to advertise in district health promotion hospital. Quality of uniform is short arm t-shirt that have strip white ultimate with strip blue light, and it have college symbol on the left shirt pocket, and you must have label of your name on the right shirt. The trouser have quality same shirt. Finally, student must keep hair too tidy and must wear black trouser shoes. Uniform. It is uniform that all nursing students will wear in today, and they wear when have tradition of Thailand. Each of level has different color of Thai cloth uniform. In level 1 has light blue, in level 2 has blue, and in level 3 has white shirt and black skirt.
Uniform that we bring to everyone know it. It is uniform that much of nursing students wear.
For today, we have to say goodbye. Thank you for attention. Bye-bye!
Bye.